Albuquerque police need your help in finding a robbery suspect they say shot at a gas station clerk. It happened around 1:30 this morning on Montaño Road near Coors. Police say a man wearing a hoodie and a mask walked into the Conoco demanding money. He then pulled a gun and fired it. Police say fortunately it was an airsoft gun and no one was hurt. The suspect then fled the scene. If you have any information, you're asked to call police.